first of all,
attention, attention.
Okay, thank you guys for coming. Thank you everybody who traveled near and far. Thank you, Charles, for letting us use your house. Thank you, Auntie Kim. Thank you, Auntie Gina. Thank you, Stephanie, and your family for y'all slaving over the stove. Everything was awesome. Thank you, Jasmine, Rockwell. Thank you, Keith and Ken. Thank you, friends and family. But I want to do a special presentation for
y'all. Wait a minute.
Y'all.
We can't hear over here.
Okay.
Together we planned and saved.
Thanks, Mom.
Oh, you're welcome. The one thing we can plan for, I wish we had, because they need to be paid twice.
Okay.
All
right.
So at this time, I want to ask my grandma to come up. Laura, Ruth.
Woo!
Y'all, the Price is Right is actually, she watched this show every morning. She's been watching it since, you know, I was very, very little. I mean, cook breakfast and we watch Price is Right. Am I right, Courtney? All right. So, thank you again, everybody, for coming. But I wanted to make this special for this lady right here because I believe that God was working through her, because she actually spoke what I was going to win, what color the car was going to be.
Wow.
So I just want to present this to you.
Oh, wow.
Thank you very much.
Open it.
Okay.
I love my grandchildren. I love all the great grands and grands. I love all my
children.
I love y'all. I love all of them very much.
So you are the
way to go, Errin Jackson!
Who was my brother-in-law?
I love red. I love red. I love red. I had no idea.
Oh, shoot.
Wow.
I love red.